big as at the front. Our Lord of the Rings chess set.
Make it louder.
And this is a castle with many medieval knights.
What is this? A Lord of the Rings?
Lord of the Rings, the figures at the front.
Those are original, right?
That's all those Lord of the Rings figures.
And those, and that is a castle.
A castle with many evil knights.
Mere and one night.
Many evil knights. And
you said that you, we just mentioned, didn't we, that you had issues at school and makeup helped you through those?
Yeah, massively. So I was bullied in middle school as well.
Where did you bought this one? From where? Is this an old one? Obsolete, something like that?
No, it's not very old. It's just a plastic.
But it looks good.
You didn't even think about wearing makeup until you create them a specific brand, and then they would see the confidence you get from it. Do you ever get like
anything else you want to say? How many pieces this one?
Those
are the soldier, right?
I just said
yeah. How many? 36.
32 pieces.
32 pieces. And how about this one?
32 pieces altogether.
Ah, I see. All in all, 32 pieces.
Yeah.
How about those? Those are the soldiers on the top, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Ang boss ko po kasi mahilig mag-collect ng mga obsolete, ano, like mga antiques po. Okay, so, that's it, guys. Thank you very much. Lord of the Rings.
Okay. Many have been doing it on the sly, as they say, for many years. And I think since